this is becoming a serious problem. Okay. You try to do anything in this country, they want to stop it. You want to build a dam, there's a protest. You want a nuclear project, there's a protest. Thermal project, protest. Windmill, protest. But everybody wants everything. In their homes, they want all the gadgets, they want 24 hours power, they want everything going. This is because we are only looking at the problems and we have not taken up the challenge of creating solutions in our minds. I think this is a kind of a pre-independence hangover, because Mahatma Gandhi brilliantly designed a revolt against the British, not by killing them, not by shooting at them, not by bombing installations, but simply by stopping activity. Band, Hartal, Satyagraha came from there. It was a brilliant device for those days because we were conquered. But even today, if you want to become a leader, I'm just telling you, this is a secret, okay? Suppose you want to become a political leader, don't try to build a road, build a dam, do this, do that, no. Gather 100 of your fans and block a highway. Make our lives miserable, you will become a leader. Yes, unfortunately yes. You stop the train, you stop the road, you stop to cut the water, cut the electricity, you will become a leader. If you make something happen, you will get ignored, of course. Making the nation go and making the nation stop are two different kinds of technologies. Mahatma Gandhi mastered the art of making the nation stop, and it was contextually the right thing to do for those times because we were being ruled by somebody else. But we are still doing the same thing. State governments are demanding that they must have a right to call for a band. Band means closure. I cannot understand how an administration can call for a band. But they're actually saying it's their right to call for a band. Close down something and you'll rise in your prominence. This must change. We should never identify people who stop something in this country as leaders. This must be done by all the citizens. Whoever stops something in this nation should never ever be our leader. Whoever makes things happen in this country, he must be the leader, isn't it?